Dear Secretary General, dear Madam Chair, distinguished delegates, guests. It's a great pleasure for me to attend this forum. I would like to thank all the organizers for kindly inviting me to this important event. First of all, taking this opportunity, I would like to extend our sincere gratitude to the Secretary General for their hard work. As you all know, COVID-19 pandemic accelerated the pace of digitalization worldwide. In the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, the strategic importance of emerging technologies for governments around the world is more evident than ever before. Therefore, opinion two mentioned on the report, which covers affordable and secure connectivity in mobilizing new and emerging telecommunications ICT for sustainable development, is considered as an enabler of development of the sector. We believe that affordability can accelerate digital transformation. For instance, in Azerbaijan, almost 95% of the country's population use internet. Fixed broadband subscriptions per 100 inhabitants is 20. However, on the downside, roughly 70% of the connected households access internet via an outdated DSL technology, which brings the connection quality down. But we continue to invest in broadband infrastructure of our country and implement national broadband projects such applying GPON and LTE technologies. Our aim is to increase the percentage of fixed broadband subscriptions using the fiber to the home networks and achieve full home broadband internet coverage by 2024 with a minimum speed of 25 megabit per second. Another option for affordability is mobile internet. In Azerbaijan, the entire population is covered by a mobile cellular network. Mobile broadband internet is widespread. So far, active mobile broadband subscriptions per 100 inhabitants is 73. Regarding opinion three, which covers digital literacy and skills for inclusive access, I agree that the lack of digital skills is a strong barrier to the effective use of the ICTs. In order to address the digital gap and foster digital empowerment, as a ministry, we organize and stimulate trainings in digital skills, actively involving marginalized groups, including girls and women, children and youth, in order to expand the application of ICT in daily life and business. As for opinion four, new and emerging technologies and services to facilitate the use of telecommunications, ICTs for sustainable development, I would like to join your call on emerging technologies such as 5G, artificial intelligence, IoT, big data, can foster sustainable development. I would like to inform you of several strategies and plans on the application of innovative technologies in our country. For instance, Azerbaijan 2030 national strategy, smart city and smart village concept, digital transformation concept, etc. All these concepts, of course, cover application of new technologies like 5G and etc. One of the main factors influencing the application of 5G is the allocation of radio frequency. Using this opportunity, I would like to invite the countries of the region to cooperate in this matter and the ITU to be closely involved in this resolving the radio frequency issues within these competences. Thank you, Madam Chair.